somebody that has sought me and given me her powers, you suddenly see everything as like both realities. They have all of their memories from the moment. Both worlds. That whole thing of like us using double exposure with Max's camera to save everyone. Sense of the double exposure, we're aligning Saki's image with theirs, and that might freeze them from that. I don't know, I'm trying to make sense of things. But then Saki goes off to look for other people with powers, and she just doesn't confront anybody. That's kind of well done. I think at the very least, everybody deserves an apology. Like Max's Arcadia Bay box in the apartment. You see a picture of Julie's, like little print like that. And then during that whole last segment, we were getting text messages from people from Blackwell in Arcadia Bay.
That one. So if this is an armory, what sort of artifact are we finding? A weapon?
An archive spirit.
A what?
A creature of the Fade, bound to a crystal. Our ancestors used them to store knowledge and to help them dream. Thalanast. Darkspawn!
Nice move, bro.
I never would have believed it. Until today.
Another one of those resonance amplifiers.
Get ready. Once I shut it down, the path ahead will remain blocked until the magic dissipates.
We've got your back.
Seen Darkspawn this deep into Arlathan Forest before. As far as I know, it's never happened.
Could the Elven Gods be commanding the Darkspawn? Solas did say they were blighted.
You saw those Darkspawn, though? Something was different about them.
And we'll stop them, once we get out of this bubble.
Right. Let's get to that central temple.
Thank you. shit.
The wall looks weak here. I bet we could break it somehow. I wonder if that ballista could smash through this wall. Darkspawn, right where you broke that wall.
And another resonance amplifier.
Should be the last one, I hope.
Fingers crossed.
The last barrier's down. We're close. I can feel it. Something about the blight? Where it is, I mean? It's almost like it's feeding off the elven magic.
Oops. That was a little weird. I fell through the steps. I just wanted to double check. There's got to be a way to get up there, though. Maybe I can knock that pole down a little bit.
What I think it is, then the alignment means we're here. This is it. This is where it was kept.
Where what was kept?
The archive spirit, or as the ancient elves called it, the Nodus Drathalin. It means the inevitability of knowledge.
Why is it called that?
I don't know, actually. The notes were never very clear on that, but I plan to find out.
More constructs ahead.
The inner sanctum. We're getting closer. Need a second power crystal.
Then let's go find one.
There has to be another one of those power crystals around here somewhere.
I know where the other one is, I just don't know how to get it.
All that's left is the Nautis Drithalin. I have so many questions for it.
You're going to ask it questions?
It's an archive spirit. You'll see.
You. Me. You.
The Nodus Drithalin.
So we take it and we're good, right? We can head back?
Oh, I wish. No, it's a lot trickier than that.
As if darkspawn demons and animated suits of armor aren't tricky enough.
What do you mean by tricky, exactly?
If I remove the artifact the way I'd usually do it, it'll explode and take out half of Arlathan with it. Good news is, I think I can shunt the energy somewhere else. Okay, here we go. The way the magic is pulsing, I've never seen this before. It's almost like it's breathing.
Ogre! That's an ogre!
It's a bloody ogre. Yeah.